tips for daily life, uploads educational and informational videos related to health and medical topics. If you would like to get such kinds of videos, kindly subscribe our channel.
Once you find out that you are pregnant, it is important to pay heed to your diet, exercise, and lifestyle for the optimal growth and development of your unborn baby. Every mother wishes to have a healthy baby, and one of the parameters that help you know about your baby's well-being is the fetal weight. You may include the following foods to help the fetus gain weight during pregnancy. 1. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are loaded with fiber, potassium, vitamin C, vitamin B6, iron, copper, and beta-carotene. The presence of beta-carotene, an antioxidant, in sweet potatoes gets converted into vitamin A by your body. Vitamin A, as we know, is essential for fetal skin, bones, and eyes. Sweet potatoes increase the iron levels in the body. You may eat them in mashed, baked, stewed, or shallow fried form. 2. Lentils and beans. Lentils and beans are jam-packed with iron and protein. You will also get enough fiber, folate and calcium by including beans and lentils in your diet. If you are a vegetarian, beans will provide you with minerals that you may otherwise get from a non-vegetarian diet, meat and poultry. Being rich in zinc, beans are great for reducing the risk of prolonged labor, low birth weight babies, or premature deliveries. 3. Orange juice. Start your day with a glass of fresh orange juice and spike up your vitamin C, potassium and folate levels. Folate and folic acid are extremely important in pregnancy. By meeting your body's daily requirements of these nutrients, you can reduce the baby's chances of catching certain birth defects. Orange juice helps in keeping your overall health, metabolism, and muscle functions in place. 4. Yogurt. Calcium, protein, vitamin B, zinc and other bone-building nutrients are power-packed in yogurt. As a mommy-to-be, your daily calcium requirement is 1000 mg, and you can meet this requirement with yogurt. Apart from keeping your bone and teeth health in place, adequate amounts of calcium in the body reduce the chances of preterm labor or low birth weight babies. 5. Green leafy vegetables. Green vegetables such as spinach, kale, broccoli, and asparagus are loaded with essential nutrients and antioxidants. Green leafy vegetables work wonders for a pregnant woman and her developing fetus. You may get your daily dosage of calcium, potassium, vitamin A, folate, and fiber by eating leafy vegetables. You may eat them in raw, cooked, baked, or stir-fried form for maximum benefits. 6. Salmon. Salmon is one of the best sources of omega-3 fatty acids and protein. Omega-3 fatty acids are very beneficial for a growing fetus as they help in brain and eye development, as well as supplying the required amount of protein to mothers. Salmon is considered safe for pregnant women as it has very low levels of mercury in it. 7. Eggs. Eggs are a powerhouse of protein, vitamin A, and vitamin D, all of which are incredible for the growth and development on the fetus. In fact, the protein profile of eggs is unmatched by any other food, making it beneficial to eat during pregnancy. Eggs are also rich in folic acids and iron, which work towards strengthening amniotic membranes and preventing birth defects and low birth weight in the fetus. 8. Milk. A daily intake of 200 to 500 milliliters of milk per day can help pregnant women increase fetal weight. Milk contains a high amount of protein and calcium, which are essential for the growth and development of the fetus. You can drink milk in plain form or come up with interesting porridge and smoothie recipes. 9. Chicken. Chicken is a great food that helps increase fetal weight. This lean meat is high in proteins that promote cell and muscle development in the body. Besides proteins, chicken also has a high amount of iron that reduces anemia in the mother and fetus. 10. Soybean. Soybean is a rich source of protein for vegetarians and can be consumed in various forms. High in iron as well, soybean prevents anemia due to its high iron content. You can consume soya in the form of soy milk, soya nuggets, tofu, etc.
Thanks for watching. To get the latest videos related to health and medical topics, please subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends and family. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section.